Hi students, greetings to all. Today I am going to teach how to solve the application problems using matrix inversion method.
In the last video, I explained how to find the solution of the given system of linear equations using matrix inversion method. Let me recall the steps in matrix inversion method. The first step in matrix inversion method is write the system of equations in matrix form Ax is equal to b. Here A is the coefficient matrix, x is the variable matrix and b is the constant matrix. After writing the matrix form Ax is equal to b, have to rewrite the equation x is equal to A inverse into b. Next, find A inverse using the formula A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. After finding A inverse, have to pre-multiply this A inverse with B, then we will get the solutions of X and Y. Now, I am going to solve one application problem using matrix inversion method. The problem is, a man is appointed in a job with a monthly salary of a certain amount and a fixed amount of annual increment. If his salary was ₹19,800 per month, at the end of the first month, after 3 years of service, and ₹23,400 per month, at the end of the first month, after 9 years of service. Find his starting salary and his annual increment using matrix inversion method. How to do this problem is, first, want to write the equations for this given problem. After that, as usual, matrix inversion method, we can solve this problem. First, here in this problem, we want to find the starting salary and the annual increment. These are all unknowns. So, let us consider the unknowns. Starting salary is X and the annual increment is Y. Now, it is given that in this problem, after 3 years of service only, he will get 19,800 rupees. So, 3 years after, he will get 19,800. So, 3 times annual increment plus the starting salary, then he will get 19,800. So, the equation is X plus 3y is equal to 19,800. Similarly, it is given that after 9 years, he will get rupees 20,400. So, 9 years, he will get the increment. So, 9 into y plus this starting salary. That is X plus 9y equal to 23,400. So, these are the two equations. The first equation is X plus 3y equal to 19,800 and the second equation is X plus 9y is equal to 23,400. So, see these equations. The degree of these two equations are 1. So, it is linear equation. Now, we get the equations X plus 3y is equal to 19,800 and X plus 9y is equal to 23,400. Now, you have to solve those equations as usual matrix inversion method. For that, first you have to write the given system of equation in the matrix form Ax is equal to b. Here, A is the coefficient matrix. How to write this coefficient matrix is, in the first column, you have to write the coefficients of x and in the second column, you have to write the coefficients of y. So, you will get A as 1, 3, 1, 9. Next is the variable matrix. Here the variables are X and Y. So, X is equal to X, Y. Here B is the constant matrix. Here the constants are 19,800 and 23,400. So, B is equal to 19,800, 23,400. After writing this matrix form, have to rewrite this matrix form Ax is equal to B as X is equal to A inverse into B. Consider that as equation 1. So, now X is equal to A inverse into B. So we want to find this A inverse using the formula 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. Now find determinant A. Determinant A is equal to determinant, write the A matrix, is determinant 1, 3, 1, 9. How to find this determinant value is multiply the leading diagonal elements, that is 1 into 9, 9, minus multiply the other diagonal elements, that is 1 into 3, that is 3. So 9 minus 3 is equal to 6, which is not equal to 0, therefore A inverse exists. Suppose determinant A is equal to 0, inverse does not exist. Next, want to find adjoint A. So how to find this adjoint A is, you have to interchange the leading diagonal elements and just change the sign of the other diagonal elements. So you will get adjoint A is equal to 9 minus 3 minus 1, 1. So this is our adjoint A. Now we know the values of determinant A and adjoint A. Then substitute the values in the formula A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint A. Then substitute the values here, then you will get 1 by 6 into adjoint A as 9 minus 3 minus 1, 1. Now substitute the values A inverse and B in equation 1. So equation 1 becomes x is equal to A inverse is 1 by 6 into 9 minus 3 minus 1, 1. And B is 19,800, 23,400. That is equal to, keep this 1 by 6 as it is. So 1 by 6 into, then multiply these two matrices. How to multiply these two matrices is, first you have to multiply the first row with the first column. Then you will get 9 into 19,800, that is 1,78,200, then plus minus 3 into 23,400, that is minus 70,200. Then the next term is, have to multiply the second row with the first column, then you will get minus 1 into 19,800, that is minus 19,800. Then plus 1 into 23,400 is plus 23,400. That is equal to 1 by 6 into 1,78,200 minus 70,200 is 1,08,000 minus 19,800 plus 23,400 is 3,600. Here x is our variable matrix. So x becomes xy is equal to multiply this 1 by 6 with every element, that is 1 by 6 into 1,08,000 is 18,000, 1 by 6 into 3,600 is 600. Now we can equate the terms, then we will get x is equal to 18,000 and y is equal to 600. This is our starting salary. Therefore, starting salary is equal to rupees 18,000 and y is our annual increment. Therefore, annual increment is equal to rupees 600. This and all we want to find for this problem. This is the method how to find the solution for the application problem using matrix inversion method.
Students, hope you understand today's session. See you in the next video. Thank you.